Your assembled Adormi ultrasonic detector kit looks like this. After you have assembled this kit, you will learn about the application of the RC common emitter circuit to amplify ultrasonic sound signals, the comparator circuit to detect sound and convert to electric signals, and the working of the integrator and the multivibrator, and much more. These are your sensors, and these are the variable resistors VR1, VR2, VR3, and VR4. Adjust VR1